Today I'm going to talk to you about rape and sexual assault. This is an all too familiar event occurring in the United States today. And although that the mandatory minimum sentencing laws have gotten a lot stricter over the years, there is still far too much leniency and leeway when it comes to certain crimes like rape and sexual assault, and for their repeat offenders. First, let's look at what it states in the United States mandatory minimum sentencing laws. In the United States Penal Code 2241A, it states that for sexual assault, it comes with a mandatory minimum sentence of any term of years. And in Section B, for aggravated sexual assault on an unconscious victim, it also comes with a mandatory sentence of any term of years. Now this means that someone can commit the crime and maybe spend a year in jail, maybe even less. And also, it doesn't state anything about repeat offenders either. So this leaves it far too open for light sentencing on some of these horrible, horrible crimes that these people are committing. Now, when it comes to minors, in Section C, it does come with a mandatory minimum of 30 years in prison. And for repeat offenders, it's life. So now that you understand what it states in the federal mandatory sentencing laws, let me fill you in as to why I feel that this needs to be a lot stricter and more specific when it comes to these crimes. According to the FBI, in 2012, there was an estimated over 84,000 forcible rape reports. Now, these were just the ones that were actually reported. According to an article in 2013 from USA Today, states that around 80% of sexual assault and rape cases are never reported. Personally, I feel that this is because of these mandatory minimum sentence laws. Because they're too lenient, the victims feel that they won't get any type of justice done to the perpetrators. So when these crimes happen, they feel that nothing's going to happen to the perpetrator anyways, so then it goes unreported. Now, if you think of it, if 84,000 cases are getting reported in the United States, and that's maybe around 20%, you're talking about hundreds of thousands of people that are becoming victims of these horrible, horrible crimes, and nothing's being done about it. So if they were to become more specific and stricter on these laws when it comes to rape and sexual assault, then I feel that a lot of people will come forth more. There will be a lot more cases reported, and there will be a lower chance of a reoffend. Now, according to the American Scientific Journal, roughly about 75% of those who commit sexual assault and rape are more likely to reoffend or to commit that crime again. So, in conclusion, that if we do not do anything and keep that these mandatory minimum sentence laws for rape and sexual assault, it's giving the power to the perpetrators and taking it away from the victims. We need to come up with a stricter, more specific law for the punishment for those who are committing these horrible crimes in the United States today.